in that to be in the right place at the right time, Papageno shows up and scares our cowardly Monocetos right out of his wits. Monocetos runs away, and Pamina wakes up, only to find Papageno looking at her rather closely.
You look an awful lot like this girl in the picture.
Huh?
Let me see. Dark hair? Check. Brown eyes? Check. Red lips? Very red. Everything fits, says Papageno.
Oh, so our Pamina looks at the picture. Oh, yes, that's me. But where did you get it? She asks, thoroughly confused. Papageno eagerly settles into his tale of a prince named Tamino, who is in love with her. He also recalls of a queen who commanded him to go on his quest and save her. After hearing the story, our princess is instantly smitten of this brave prince who is about to save her.
And then Papageno says, "Aw, I wish I also could find someone to love me."
Oh, don't.